I first started saying I wanted to be an astronaut when I was 5 years old. We were asked to draw a picture of what we wanted to be when we grew up, and I distinctly remember drawing an astronaut in a spacesuit standing on the surface of the moon next to the American flag. People always associated space with me. They called me Space Girl. They knew that it was this ultimate passion that I had and this goal.
In this historic moment, first time that two women have done a spacewalk together.
I wrote this in my high school yearbook. And under future plans, I said to go for a spacewalk. Never forget that moment coming out the hatch and looking down and seeing just my boots and the Earth below. And it was such a spectacular and beautiful sight.
I probably didn't have the most traditional path of becoming an astronaut. It was biology and understanding more about animals that really drove me, and so that's what I pursued. I'm always telling people everybody should be scuba divers. There's this whole world underwater that most people don't get to experience. And for me, being in space shares a lot of the similarities of that underwater world. You're traveling around and moving in a different realm. You have to trust in your hardware, trust in your equipment, and trust in all the people that have helped you get where you are. In my experience as a scientist diving underwater or working as an astronaut in space, you're challenged both mentally and physically at the same time. And I think those are the times when I've really felt the most content in my life.
The thing is, it just keeps getting better and better. From the moment I arrived on the space station, I've had a huge smile on my face.
Following your heart and following the things that you're passionate about, you can still achieve your dreams and your goals, and that's exactly what happened for me. I think I've always looked up at the moon and thought about what it would be like to be there. We're going to the moon to explore, and we're going to the moon for scientific discovery. I don't look at this as my own accomplishment or something just for me. This is our mission. This is everybody's mission. Our entire planet's really. I'm NASA astronaut Jessica Meir.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.